Welcome everybody to EBA Hardcore Wrestling Action. I'm your host, Hawkins07. As we're set here for his opening contest, Pyro going up against Lee Masters. And boy, can you believe the announcement you've heard from EBA General Manager Rob Darby of the four qualifying matches of the King of the Deathmatch Tournament? DiPietro going to go up against Danzig. Alex McConnell going up against Kevin Johnson. Sean Matthews going up against Nick Adams. And David the Ghetto Kid going up against Ace Reed. And remember, the winner of the 8-man King of the Deathmatch Tournament will headline Dynasty and go after the EBA Heavyweight title at Dynasty. Either it's going to be Steve McKell or Tyrant. As we're set to go here, Pyro going up against Lee Masters. As we see Pyro, he's all pumped up and ready. And I cannot wait till the main event at Sabotage. Steve McKell challenging Tyrant for the EBA Heavyweight title. In my opinion, toughest title defense to date. Because he's going up against a 7'2", 395-pound monster. I mean, how the hell is Tyrant going to survive Steve McKell? The guy's a monster. We'll get to that later on. But as we can see, Lee Masters coming towards the ring for this opening contest. And hopefully everybody has enjoyed Lethal Lottery. Vincent winning it twice. Winning the Lethal Lottery 2 years in a row. So we'll find out in upcoming, in a few weeks when BYU returns on YouTube. As we're set here to go, we will find out who will Vincent challenge at Dynasty in the main event, either for the World Heavyweight title or the BYU Championship. A nice elbow drop by Lee Masters. He's going to get the first weapon of the night. He's going to get a kendo stick. And a nice shot by Lee Masters with the kendo stick. And oh! Shot right to the head. Well, in 2 weeks, EBA presents Sabotage. Coming up in a few weeks. And we'll get more information if there's any more matches in the upcoming weeks. Nice double leg drops by Pyro. The last time Pyro was on EBA, he did not have a successful debut. An Irish whip over the ropes. And a nice shot to the ribs by Pyro. And Pyro getting his first weapon on the match. He's going to get a ladder. And oh! Oh my god! I think Lee Masters broke his jaw or busted his mouth open. Who's this? And a nice DDT by Pyro. He's going to get the ladder. What's he going to do here? He sets up the ladder. What's he going to do here? Pyro gets out of the ring and Lee Masters armbar and wrenches it. What is this? Texas style pile driver by Lee Masters. He gets the steel steps. And oh, nice shot with the steel steps by Lee Masters. And another. And Pyro takes the steel steps away from Lee. And oh, nice shot to the head by Pyro. What is this? And another shot. Vicious punches to the face by Pyro. Oh, nice headbutt. And another. What is this now? picks him up. Irish whips right to the ring. Elbow to the face. What's he going to do with the ladder now? Gets out of the ring, gets back into the ring. I have no idea why he went outside the ring. Oh, throws him right on the ladder. Pyro, what's he going to do here? And a nice leg drop. Sets up the ladder. And somebody's been busted wide open. And, oh! Throws him right on the ladder. He's going to get another weapon. He's going to get a table. Looks like Lee Masters is the one who's been busted wide open. What's he going to do with the table? He sets it up. And throws him right back on the ladder. Oh, throws his head right on the steel of the ladder. And he put the damn table on fire. What's he going to... You've got to be kidding me. Nice punch to the back. And a nice drop kick to the back by Pyro. What's he going to do here? I just whip right on the ladder again. And uh-oh. And oh my god! He is tearing up Lee Masters. Pyro's really tearing him up. What's he going to do now? Oh no. What is this? No. He's not going to do it. No. No. Oh my god! Pyro just powerbombed Lee Masters through the flaming tables. There's two and there's three. And Pyro picks up his first victory here on EBA Episode 8. Pyro is your winner of this matchup. The fans will be back. Hardcore Championship on the line as the Petro defends the Hardcore title against Hollywood Fattest. And that's coming up next.